stopped to get some photos. Now we're back. And so this is what we look like.
I told you I'd come to you.
There go.
Yeah.
making eye contact and being like, hey, another person just like, just literally like, what? Like, it was like two girls wearing the same prom dress.
Don't
like,
wear my shirt.
Yeah.
Don't wear my shirt. Yeah.
Well, I was a young queer man when this is a big thing.
Yeah, yeah.
When I first came out because I was working in HIV.
We're partying, right? Chill out, have a good time.
We've literally been having a lot of conversations about this earlier today, and like, really, this is our first, we met for the first time in person today, but we chatted on you messaged me on Grindr, I think, yeah, like a year ago, and it was just like, oh, I'm gonna be in Toronto around this time, yeah, and yeah, she ended up meeting it, yeah.
So you're not from Toronto?
No, I am.
Where is he from?
Where are you
from?
LA.
La la la. And you came up just to hang out. And finally me. I love this. I'm Captain Grindr.
Well, it's very on a whim though. Like,
yeah?
Very on a whim.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's nice. Great story.
Jay's in an open partnership. And me too. Yeah. So like, we're just like.
Great.
My partner is overseas. But we're just like, we're very transparent. So much has come out of it. Like, we've talked about, it's been more than just like, oh, connecting with someone sexually. Like, we've talked about so much, like, even just about like queer journey and like.
I think there's a short film here.
I rely on you.
A big part of why we met, not even why we met, but why I was excited to meet Jay today was, he's been experiencing a bit of a writer's block. And a bit of a blockage, so we were just trying to like figure out energetically what that was connected to. And I pulled some tarot cards, and we made some connections. And yeah.
All right, party. Enjoy each other. Thank you. What's your name?
Joel. Yeah.
What's your name?
Jay.
Dave, nice to meet you.
What's your name? We've been
on. I'm Douglas.
We've been admiring your shirt.
Well, you both are working.
I'm loving your jacket.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I love your look and vibe and everything.
That's a jacket. I want my jacket.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, yeah.
beats. It's actually a shirt I have a message there.
Well, put them on the
floor. All right, queer folks, my community. Parties down the road. Some kind of crime.